Hola, and welcome back to The Style Network. We made it back on the air. Today, I'm going to show you an old school trick that we use to turn an old ugly shirt into something new, something cute. So as you see here, I have a shirt from like 1998, okay. Old school, it's Minnie Mouse, Walt Disney World. Ugly shirt, like when I put it on, it's just like... So we're going to make it look very fierce upcoming, like I didn't just buy this from Goodwill, which I did. So this procedure is very simple. You just need two things, the shirt and a pair of handy scissors. You're going to want to lay your shirt out on a flat surface, such as like a table. We're going to take our scissors, and what we're simply going to do is just cut along the neckline, not on the seams of the sleeves, but just right before it. You could either go right before it or a little bit above, depending on what kind of drastic look you're looking for. What this is going to do is it's going to create the illusion that it's off the shoulder shirt. It's going to get rid of all this ugliness up here and just make it look more, you know, like, what up? This is vintage, bitch. I might have found it in a trash can, or it could be my great-grandmother's. You'll never know. So, I'm gonna take it close to the seams. I like to be drastic. It's okay if you don't cut it evenly, like the jaggedness of it gives it a really nice touch at the end. Damn, these scissors need to be sharpened, okay. Make sure that you're getting, you know, both sides. You don't want to get an uneven backside. I mean, you could. That would be creative, I guess. And, blah. You can do whatever you want with this. I highly suggest you throw it away. Then what I do is I open it up and I kind of give it a little tug. Ooh, the camera went blurry. Snap it. So I give it a little tug all around, just a little tug so that it's not look so tight and freshly cut, you know. Vintage wall stuff, what we're going for here, people. Alright, now it's very nice and loose. As you can see, it's very loose. Now, as you can see, I'm like, what a bitch. Like, hello, I did not just go to Disney World and buy this, okay? This is hot shit. You can't tell me that ain't hot, girl. I am proud to say that I have the complete look of complete confidently cool, sexy. The outfit for the day. My cool, antique, vintage, cut-off shirt, okay? Got a little white tube top underneath of it, you know, just for that. And the back drops down a little bit low because, you know, I'm cool like that. Cool like that. Then I just have on a pair of, you know, regular cool Hollister jeans. Ooh, with a little bit of the boots. Yeah, it's not showing, but that's okay. No big deal. Boots because it's November and I felt like busting them wide open. So thank you so much for joining me today on The Style Network. I hope you learned lots of tricks. There's other awesome tricks that you can do involving scissors with your shirt. You know, cut, ooh, not my hair, just the shirt, okay. Cut, like, holes in the shirt, put some crazy designs in the back. But we'll get into that later. If you have any requests, you can talk to me, Holga. I am the president of The Style Network. So this was episode 2. I hope that I'll see you later, okay? Give me 10 stars, alright.